A La Puente family is asking for help to find their missing father, who has Alzheimer's disease and is also a diabetic. He hasn't been seen since yesterday morning. 73-year-old Raul Servin was last seen driving away from his home on Witten Street in a black four-door Volkswagen Jetta. He has no ID and doesn't have any money either. If you see him, you're urged to call police.